This incident has taken place in Cuckoo's Nest today. Actually, this is a cold-blooded murder. People have already arrived here. I am here to take inquiries now. This has made me a little concerned. From morning onwards, and this case has been reported to the police department. This is Manoj reporting from...
Come on, move. Move, I say.
Yeah, move. Make way. Please. Move on.
What has happened here? Did anybody try to harass you? Madam, please. Many suspect that you are the criminal. What have you got
Madam,
to say about this?
Madam, can you just let us know as to what happened to the three persons in the lift?
Madam,
Sir, this is Sivakutty, lift operator.
What happened to the lift?
Twice the current has gone, sir. After that, it got stuck, sir.
How the lift got stuck?
Mechanical problem, sir. I repaired it.
Does it happen regularly?
Few days back only I came here, sir.
People said even before it has happened the same way, sir.
You can go.
Okay, sir.
Who were the four people inside the lift? Why did they come here? Whom did they want to see?
Firoz, please wait.
What happened?
Token is not just enough. This month 20th is the due date for the agreement. Will anything happen or else we will lose this room?
Everything will be fine. I will give the full amount before the date.
That is more than enough.
Okay.
All right.
For what are you waiting here? Are you planning to buy this shop for business? It is a very good property. Don't miss it. Okay, bye. If possible, give me a job in the shop, eh?
Hey, take her from here. Nonsense.
Now you will say like that. Don't think your duty will be over by producing a child. You should also take care of her. You have no capacity to look after us. Then why did you marry this girl and bring her here?
Yes, I will marry. If I want, I will marry again. Don't ask. Go and sit. Nonsense.
Oh, as if there are so many rooms in this house.
Go and sit in the corner. Otherwise, I'll kill you. Get inside. And they go tell your friends, oh, if you put it down. When you come around, there's some niggas around. When I come around, there's some bitches around. Sex in the air, panties laying on the ground. I just turn a night into a porno now. Neighbors, they complaining, they be hearing hella sounds.
I tell her pipe down. May I get you milk?
All right.
Who is this? Fahad Fasil?
This is the first time you are talking sense.
Just now only it is dawn. This has no limitations.
Am I really looking like Fahad Fasil?
There is no such happiness as the highest happiness in the world. We have to enjoy every happiness that comes our way. What is all this?
That means when happiness comes in our way, the little happiness which we get in our life, we should make use of it and go forward.
This is nice. But when the guys read this, they'll misunderstand.
Let them misunderstand. It depends upon the person who reads it.
Have you taken any promise that you will post such things in the FB?
Haseena, do you know that there are so many people waiting out there for this Tina's message? They will think that this message is for them and will respond. Just see how many likes we'll get. See, didn't I tell you that someone will respond immediately? Got scared.
What is that? What happened?
It's a wake-up call. My dear, you're already late. Just go fast and get the milk. Are you listening?
I am listening. I'll go now. Are you coming with me, sweetheart?
Early morning itself, why are you painting the road, sister? Brother, the paper bill is still pending from your side.
Okay.
Oh, the front page itself is full of accidents, Ravi. You two have to ride through this traffic to reach here, no?
Yes, yes, yes.
Road is full of potholes.
Yes, yes.
In case something happens to you, who is there for your family? Are you shocked? That's why I said, take a policy from me.
My dear brother, please don't talk nonsense in the morning itself. Even if you don't the paper bill, I'm not worried at all.
No, that's not what
you
I said.
Gone yet?
I'm going. Here, keep it in your mind.
Okay. People are always able to give free advice.
Daddy, I forgot to tell you one thing.
What, dear?
Do you know who is the class leader next week?
Who is it?
It's me, Daddy.
Is that true?
Yes.
Grandma, did you hear that?
What?
She'll be the class monitor from next week. Very good, dear.
Did you become a class leader?
I learned in a Malayalam medium school. There was no monitor business at that time. Only leader. I was chosen once, but your father is not that bright, you know.
Daddy, Kini has got a child. Shall I go and see?
Hey, are you not coming to the shop? Come home early, dear. You'll be late for school.
Yes, Daddy.
How are you, Thomas?
Good morning.
2 packets milk. Banana. Do you have rusk?
Yeah, we do.
Then that too.
Yes.
And what about the other thing that I asked?
About rusk and banana? Just wait.
Not that.
Then what?
Policy.
Oh, please leave me alone. You don't have anything to say? Early morning talking all nonsense.
Sir, the benefit of the policy is after our death, the family will get the money.
Yes, definitely.
Then you also take, sir. Nobody is buying the things from here always.
Hey, I told you several times not to sit in front of my shop and talking ill about me. Get up and get lost.
You get out, you idiot.
What did you say? That? I will break
if
your head.
If you wait here for 2 minutes, you have chances to get a policy.
Good morning, Kerala. This is Mathakutty and you are listening to FM 201. And now you're going to listen to a beautiful song which was sang in and which made Mohanlal as a superstar in Kerala.
I told you many times, don't keep the radio in high volume.
Who told you to stop the radio?
I bought this radio spending my own money.
If you switch on the radio, I'll break it.
Oh my God.
Stupid is, he will do whatever he says to me.
This is always my house.
Oh, is it? In that case, you break the house and eat it slowly.
Hey, Firoz, that broker is coming today. Why don't you go and see that girl today? I heard that she's very beautiful.
When the time comes, I'll let you know.
How long your grandfather and myself were trying to get you married. Let your late father and mother be happy.
They will be happy. If I listen to you and get married, my entire happiness will go. First of all, I am finding very difficult to leave. At that time, how can I think of a marriage? They have no other work. What to do?
How many showrooms do Jewel Palace have?
He's got no other work. That new showroom is so far that we have to walk too much. And he's not even increasing our salary. If I get a better job, I will walk off.
Tina, your mother called yesterday twice. It seems there is something urgent. You please call her.
Okay, ma'am. I'll call her.
Why didn't you give your mobile number to your mom?
I'm not being paid that much to fulfill my mom's necessity, my dear. How's this?
Tina, what's the problem in your house?
I have a debt of 25 lakhs. Will you give me? Hasina? I will solve all my problems, whatever happens.
Thomas, wait!
Good morning, sir.
Morning.
I never knew that you will come so early, sir. When the load comes, it will be too late.
That's okay. To unload, let me see, can I get someone here?
Yeah.
Hey, can you just help me to unload these things?
I can't do it.
What?
You go and tell someone. Why are you asking me?
What do you tell me?
Get lost.
What do you tell me? You bloody shit. What do you think of yourself?
Don't do this.
Can't you look like normally?
He's stumbling.
I will kill you.
Sir, no.
You? Hey!
No! No!
Hey! Hey!
No! Tambe! 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 Get up! Get up! Come! It's a new escape!
Oh, the wound is severe. Doctor said it should be stitched. I will give you an injection now.
I don't want any injections.
Where are you going?
Nowhere.
Who knows?
Now you can stitch. What's your name?
Tinu.
What?
Tinu.
Oh my god.
What is your problem, man?
You get lost. I did not make any issues. He only started it first.
This is something else, man. He's a policeman here. You will get into problem, you know.
There they come. Hey,
Thambi, run.
Why should I run?
Hey,
don't
come
touch
here.
Me.
Get inside.
I will get in.
Go.
Don't threaten me. I will get in. Don't
get
push
inside.
Me. This is not the first time. Simply wasting my time.
You are going to the class monitor from next week and you still can't put on a shoe properly. Why are you laughing?
Dia, breakfast is ready.
Yeah, yeah. Coming. Go and have food. Go.
What? Are you praising your own beauty? Have your breakfast.
Ah. Dear, how many kids Kingini has?
4, Daddy.
Is it?
Wait.
Ready?
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye. Tata.
Tata, bye-bye. Bye, Daddy.
Bye, dear. Open. You keep the camera in my bag.
Yes. Boss, where's our work today?
In the temple.
Who is getting married?
Hey, where is the pen drive which I kept here?
I don't know.
How can it go without your knowledge? Did you see me keeping it here yesterday?
Yeah, I had taken it yesterday.
Oh! Go and get it. If you ever take anything without my permission, got it? What? Get out!
What do you want? Go.
Haseena, the bus has come.
Is it?
Where are you?
Okay, you go. I'll come later.
Okay. It's good for you if you come. Okay, then I'm going.
Anyone want to get down? Get down. Down. Get in. Little space, please. Can you go behind? Where do you want to go?
Conductor.
Chemanur Jewelries.
Here, new change.
Showroom. Opening at Edappally at 9:45. And this is the announcement to you to come. Welcome. It was opened by NYC Party's secretary and the producer.
Anybody
of
else?
The movies. Sri Satyadevan is kindly opening the showroom. You all are welcome. Welcome again. It's your own jewelry.
Conductor.
6 rupees. Ticket. Please get in. Little more.
What's your problem?
Problem.
Ticket.
Why are you standing like this? Listen, do you want me to stand here or go?
Sir.
Sir, he's always in drugs. Once he takes it, he'll do anything. He has already have 20 to 30 cases on him.
Well, he's already beaten him enough. He is not listening to anyone. You don't involve, sir. We will take care.
Open it,
sir.
Have the guts to hit the policeman, right?
They didn't bring my knife.
So with the knife, would you kill me? What? If I torture you inside the cell, no dog will ask about that. Come here and show him what is our torture.
Sir, sir, you come, sir. I will take care of him, sir. Sir, you come.
You can show him what is a police power.
Sir. Fall me, nigga, given it off, idiot. It will take 1 month for you to PVN.
You just keep quiet.
If I get any complaint on you, I'll show you who I am, and you will not survive.
Whatever you want, you do it. Don't just blabber.
What to tell this fellow? Get out!
Sir, just give me a fag. How long?
Average. Look at our last month's growth. Just a slanting line. There are many rich people in our state. They don't know where to invest. Find them. Convince them. Next month, it should be a vertical line. Everyone should cover their own target by themselves. It is as simple as it is. Have a great day. And all the best. Veeramani, please.
Yes, sir.
Even though you haven't completed your target, we are tolerating you. That's not because company is helpless.
This time I'll achieve the target, sir.
Then it'll be good for you. Else you'll be fired. Only this is growing, no? Company is not growing. You should be fit always.
Oh my god, I am going to gym, sir, now even.
What for? I don't know how you people manage with this pot belly.
Hey, you don't worry about it. You get in the field, you will achieve it.
That's not the matter, Matthews. I am not able to convince our customers properly. Some sort of fear. Today, I have a meeting at 2 o'clock. It's a big shot. I'll be lucky if I get it. Matthews, please sit. I am thinking of consulting a psychologist.
Is it necessary?
Then
If you feel if you'll be benefited, go ahead.
Satyadevan sir,
we are all with you.
Satyadevan sir,
we are all with you.
Satyadevan sir,
we are all with you.
Satyadevan sir,
hooray!
Satyadevan sir,
hooray!
Satyadevan sir, hooray!
Hello, Abhi. How are you?
Sir?
Good. You know each other.
We know through Cuckoo's Nest. Actually, we are neighbors. Come.
come, sir.
Are the sweets ready for distribution?
Everything is ready, madam.
You can come in the front.
Sir.
Okay. Are you able to get all of us?
Please come, sir. You give everybody. Okay.
Quite a spacious place, right?
Exactly. One of the biggest showrooms, sir.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
Okay. All the best for your bright future. Let me
Thank
leave.
Thank you.
Thank you,
okay,
sir. Thank
bye.
You.
All the best.
Okay,
all the best.
Sir. Okay.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Listen, please attend to them.
Hi, ma'am.
You go to the diamond section and
okay.
exhibit the new collections, okay? Good morning, ma'am.
Hi, good morning.
What are you looking for?
Nothing so special.
We have good collection of chettinad and kundan work. Do you want to see them? It would suit you, ma'am. Do you want to try? Please
okay.
bring it. This necklace was worn by the queens of Rajasthan and Gujarat.
How is
Sir,
it?
Sir, how is this?
Ask somebody to bring some coffee. This really suits your skin color, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Joe, give them the estimate.
No issues.
Shall I pack
Give
it?
Us some discount.
Ma'am, on my behalf, you'll get a very good discount.
There should be some more stones in it.
Can I have the pen?
Yes, stones.
Please be seated.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Tina.
Yes.
You're good. How fast you convinced a customer. I am A.B. George. I will give you a good job. I am expecting your call today itself.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Yeah.
Sir, all the best. See you. Bye-bye.
Thank you. You understood who he is?
No.
He has a lot of jewelries. He has a plan to start a jewelry in a Cochin. But character is not good.
Even I guessed it. A mischievous type.
You please don't try to call him, okay?
Tina? You need not call him, okay?
Hey, friend. It's your wedding. Smile, please. Smile, man. Hey, look here. She is not tensed. Huh? Then why are you like this?
Nothing, man. Her brother has come today.
Oh, that's nice, yaar. So, brother-in-law is going to treat you.
That's what my fear is.
Get into the car.
Dear.
Father, you don't interfere. Come on, get into the car.
Huh, what is it, bro? You should know that's a temple, isn't it?
Move from here.
Huh? We can talk and solve the problem. Then why
What is there to talk?
Sir, 1 minute, please. Sir, please come.
Prakash, come.
So they loved each other
and got married and let them live happily.
How can you decide that?
No, we can't decide about it.
Yeah, it's very easy to advise others.
Why are you talking to such people?
Hey, hey.
When someone is talking, don't you know that you should not interfere? You didn't teach your son.
You?
Take her if you can. Come on, do it.
Why?
Hey, take him from here. Go away.
Pragash, wait.
I will not spare you.
Yeah, you
better watch.
You come.
Leave me. I will kill you. I will show you, man. Leave me.
What happened? What's the matter? No, it's nothing. Listen, I'll be going out during lunch. Will you be able to manage without me?
What's the matter? Don't unnecessarily get into troubles.
It's not that. I want to escape from here. You see, I'm not happy with the salary they're offering me. That's why. I will tell you everything when I come back. Okay?
I have everything in my mind. But I'm not able to speak and convince the customers properly. Some sort of lack of confidence. It's been so many years since I've been working, but I've not been able to achieve my targets yet. I have a feeling that I am a total failure. It's haunting me.
See, Mr. Veeramani, you are a very energetic and a very healthy young man. The only problem you have is you don't have self-confidence. You always think the person sitting in front of you is smarter than you. That is the only problem you have. See, you should always think that whatever you say is right. Mr. Veeramani, there is no perfect man in this world. So, you go and meet whoever you want to meet today with full confidence, okay? And I'm sure you will do it.
Thank
you. Don't worry. Be calm. I will prescribe you a medicine. Only if you feel necessary, okay? You must take this in the morning. One tablet and every alternate day.
Anything serious, sir?
No, nothing. It's only if you think it's necessary. Okay, here it is.
Thank you, doctor.
You are welcome. Okay.
Doctor, do you want to take a policy?
This is the confidence you should have. That's what I'm saying.
Two first class,
two balcony.
Hello, who is this?
Let me see.
Hey, you.
Yeah.
Did you see Thambi?
He will be there in the railway track.
There's a call for him. Call him.
Okay. Thambi. 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 There is a call for you.
Who is that?
I don't know. You go and see. Oh, go and attend the phone.
You want?
I don't want. Go soon. Come on.
Okay. You walk. What an headache in the morning.
Thambi, how's your new
girl? All ladies are the same.
Really?
Hello?
Hello?
Yes?
I just want to go home. I received a call saying that my mom is not feeling well.
First day itself.
Sir, how can I work here, sir, when my mom is admitted in the hospital?
Okay, go.
Thank you, sir. I'll go.
Poor girl. Her mother is in hospital.
Driver, YWCA hostel.
Get in.
Go faster.
Yeah.
I too tried in the St. Teresa's College before, but...
If you try again, you will definitely get a chance.
St. Teresa's is a women's college, fool. Keep this bag inside.
Can I touch this?
Why did you ask?
Morning you told, no one should touch this.
Go and keep it. He is like that. What is the matter? Hey.
Yes?
Go inside. You got beautiful eyes. Do you want to act in movies?
No.
Yes?
No.
Oh. Thank you. Sajir, get my raincoat.
Yeah.
See the road and drive. Move from here.
Yeah.
I can't tolerate this.
His injury was so severe. Oh. We couldn't save him.
In that case, the other two?
One person is very serious. Okay.
Why did you tell a lie that you're going to the home and left the showroom?
That is, Bobby sir has promised me to give me a job when he came to the showroom. When I called him, he said he's not enough if he gets satisfied with my merits. So, I have to attend a small interview, I believe. And he told me to meet him sharp at 2 o'clock. At his residence, that's why I went. If I tell my boss the truth, he will not let me go. That is why I have to tell a lie and go from there.
Tina called me when I was in the meeting. It was a short talk. I offered her a job because I realized her capability from the showroom she was working. That is why when she called me, I said not to come. But Tina was going on insisting that she wants to meet me. That's why I gave her permission to meet me at 2 p.m.
There are a lot of differences in two testimonies, sir. What is the truth, sir?
Both of them are not true. The actual truth is...
Sir? We have to make some traditional ornaments. Same way, it should be trendy. The collection that we have in our showroom should be different.
Sir, we are making jewelry with new designs as per the new trend.
It is designed exclusively for your showroom, sir. All this.
Good. Show me that.
Hello.
Is Bobby sir there?
Who's that?
I'm Tina.
One second. Sir?
Yes?
Tina.
Excuse me. Hi, Tina. I expected your call. I liked your smartness. Actually, I was looking for a person like you. Whatever salary you're getting now, I will give you thrice. And you'll be the showroom in charge. It's my offer. Are you interested?
Yes, sir. I was badly in need for a better opportunity. Thank you, sir.
It's okay. I'm in a meeting now. I will be free at 2 o'clock. I'm staying in the nearby cuckoo's nest, flat number 807.
I would like to meet you.
Sure, sir.
Alone.
Okay.
See you soon. Bye-bye.
In this type of situation, no man or a woman would tell the actual truth. They will have their own views. And in between lies the real truth that we have to find out. I have a strong doubt in this. Do you have any clue?
No. I don't know what all that we are going to see over.
Oh, don't get tense.
Good morning, sir.
You have kept your word, right?
Sir, we didn't do anything.
There was a rumor that someone would kill him.
It was true that I was so angry to kill him, sir. But I didn't really mean it. It was out of anger. If you want, you can inquire about us. Our family is not like that.
My daughter, if she wants to get married to the same guy, we were not against her, sir. Anyway, they got married. Let them leave her happily, sir.
If I come to know that there's some relationship between you and Thambi, you will not be called here.
Sir.
You will be picked from your place.
Satyadevan sir has come, sir.
You can give your statement and leave. Good morning, sir. Good morning. You have been waiting for a long time? I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Regarding the lift murder, I wanted a small clarification from yours. That's why I called you, sir. Actually, you should not have taken the trouble to come here, sir.
It's all right.
Sir, that insurance agent Veeramani and the still photographer Feroz, they have mentioned your flat number in the register. Actually, did you call them to come home, sir?
Yes. Regarding an insurance policy, I had given him an appointment. The second person for my next movie still photography, Feroz is in charge. So he had come to collect advance to my house. Feroz has worked with me before. I know him personally very well.
Okay. Okay, sir.
Thank you.
Will you be our candidate this time, sir?
I'm not a decider.
There's nothing to decide, sir. All the best.
Thank you.
And sorry for the trouble.
Okay, it's all right. How's the condition now?
Veeramani is getting better, but Feroz is critical.
Sneha?
Are shivering so tight.
Yes, that's coming the story also. But you do not have this problem in collecting your advance. Continue your work.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Sir, she is Sneha.
Let us sit there and talk. Come.
Okay.
Yeah, tell me, Feroz.
Sir, I have taken few photos of Sneha. She is photogenic.
Okay, let me see.
Yes, sir.
Is this the same girl in the photograph?
Yes, sir.
When did you take this photograph?
2 years back.
Have you acted previously?
No.
Do you know how to act?
No. I'll try.
Feroz, we are just on our script work now.
Yeah.
So, after everything, I'll call you back differently.
Okay.
I've seen your interviews on TV. Shall I take a photo with you?
Why not?
Thank you, sir.
Okay, Feroz. Bye-bye. What happened, Feroz?
Sir, I think some problem with the bike.
Where are you going?
To the studio.
I'm also going there. I'll drop you.
Sir, I'll take the bike tomorrow. I'll bring the mechanic also.
Give me just 10 minutes time. I'll just fresh up myself.
Okay, sir.
Who's your hero in your film, sir?
We have not decided anything. Any idea?
Dulkar? Turn one. Fahad will be good.
You have to decide any one of the two. I have to call them and confirm.
Do you have all the numbers with you?
Well, he is a famous producer, no? He has got all the artist numbers.
What happened?
Steering is a bit tight.
Oh. What happened?
Sir, tire is got flat.
You know to change?
Yeah.
Stepney is kept back.
Sure.
Feroz, you just call her. Feroz, where is Neha? Feroz, where is that girl?
There is a problem, sir.
What problem? Where is the girl? You tell me, Feroz. Stop the car, Feroz.
Sir, if you stay here, it will be a problem for us.
But then tell me, where is that girl?
Sir, please.
I'm telling you to stop the vehicle.
Sir, try to understand.
Feroz, try to listen, just stop the vehicle. I said stop the vehicle. Now tell me, what happened to that girl?
Sir, when I went to call her,
she had believed and came with you? And how did you have the heart to leave her just like that?
Sir, we will have to be answerable.
You have to go there immediately. I said go to that place. Immediately.
Oh my God.
Someone should send from her house.
Who has done this? They should inform the police also.
Yeah, sure. Who is
yeah,
the girl?
They should come.
That's correct.
I don't know. Then only they'll find out.
Oh, yeah. God.
Anyway, it's so sad.
So sad.
Sir, as your candidateship is already cleared, 200% we have to put our effort, sir.
To handle my film-based commitments and other activities in that industry, I have my own parallel machinery in that. So you people need not worry at all. That will go on its own way.
Today's political atmosphere needs it, sir. We just told you, sir.
The media which exposes the unnecessary truth and giving a different color to the political situation, they should be with us during this exit poll. This election will decide what is the stand of our image. So we should not take any risk in that. We have to painfully and carefully construct it.
So the police says the cause of the death was something badly hit on her head, sir. We will not have any problem.
How can you tell me that we will not have any problem, Firoz? Today in media, the hot selling story is about the death of Sneha. And if they come to know a small link about us in this, my political career will be washed away.
But we are not directly connected, sir. They don't have any evidence to prove it, sir.
How can you tell that we are not directly connected at all? The girl who has come with us, she is met with an accident and we have taken her to the hospital. We cannot prove the law that we don't have any connection to this death. And you should have a basic common sense to understand.
Sir, in that situation, I reacted like that. Sir, if you had taken a strong decision, then I...
You heard that day. Within no time, the people who had surrounded the body started telling stories. Can we stop that? And entering from a film industry to a political background, I'm surrounded with a bunch of fools who don't understand anything. This will definitely affect my career, Firoz.
Sir, we didn't do it deliberately. It just happened like that. But we
may not have done it deliberately. But when you see from her point of view, who is there to support her from her family?
She has only her mother, sir.
Give this. Give this to her mom. The balance amount I'll send it to your studio. Regarding this matter, see. Regarding this, we should not have further discussion anymore. Please bear it in mind.
See you, sir.
Yeah, sure.
Hello, Firoz. What happened to the shop matter? I have blocked 2-3 parties just for you.
Then why don't you give to them?
What is this? Why are you talking like this, Firoz?
I don't have money now.
You see, at least try to give some token advance. It's such a valuable place. Don't ever miss it. Okay.
Hamid.
What? Okay, I'm going.
Hey.
Hmm?
Don't you have any other work?
I ate biryani.
Thank you.
Good morning, sir. Sir, I went to your flat. Then I knew that you are here. I tried your mobile several times, but it was switched off.
What's the matter, Feroz?
Sir, just think about it. It was lucky that we have escaped from that case. Is it, sir?
Feroz, I've told you very clearly we should not discuss anything about it. You have anything else to discuss?
Sir, I have blocked a shop near to my studio, sir. 3 shutters in 1,000 square feet. Sir, you know my studio. Sir, I am just planning to shift it from there. Will it be good, sir? But that place costs 75 lakhs. Then printing machine, then to buy other equipments. It will be costly, sir. That money I can manage. Sir, can you help me with the 75 lakhs, sir?
Why not? 75, you require by cash or by check? If it is check, then you may have to start a bank account also. Won't it be a problem for you?
Are you teasing me? Just because I don't have money? Sir, I was the only person with you when you were in trouble. So, for their favor, can you...
What trouble? What happened to you, Feroz? You had brought her to my place, and when she was in danger, you had left that place just like a coward. You have done all the nonsense, and how can I be responsible for that?
But that was not the situation, sir. Just because you forced me, I brought Sneha to your guest house.
What?
Isn't right? Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Is this a girl? The name Sneha?
Yeah.
We'll sit outside and talk. Feroz, the work is just going on. I'll inform you once everything is okay. And there are other things before we decide ourselves. There is no gain without a loss, you know. Eh?
No, sir.
You can think well and then decide yourself. We have a lot of time.
When we were about to leave, what did you say, sir?
Feroz, you can leave. I'll drop Sneha.
Sir, that's not right.
Why? What's your problem?
Because I only brought this girl from her house.
So what?
It's my duty to drop her back.
You need not take such big responsibility. I'll drop Sneha at home.
Sir, I can't allow this. I'm also coming. My bike, I'll take later. When I started to change the tire, I saw you going forward with her. After that, what happened, sir? Sir, where is Sneha?
That's a small problem.
Sir.
What do you want?
Sir, what is the problem? Sir, where is Sneha?
Sir, stop the car. Sir. Sir. Sir, if you had stopped the car, then we could have saved a poor girl's life. Isn't it, sir?
What nonsense are you talking?
This nonsense. I will inform the police. I will become uproar, sir. Take the hand. Take the hand, sir. Then for the proof, I'll show this photo. This was taken on that day. We need not bargain like this. Just one settlement. 1 crore rupees. Immediately I'll give you the master file of this photo. What do you say, sir? Shall we fix it?
You're holding your camera on the same neck. Am I right, Feroz? Feroz, you can do whatever you want. Whatever is required for me, I will do.
Sir, just think and inform me. But it should be fast, because election is nearing. Then you will be busy. Then, after 2 days, I'll call you back.
Now you can leave my place.
Take off the things from the dicky. Oh, when did you come?
Just few minutes back.
Did you see him?
Yeah, just I saw him. Madam went for shopping?
Yeah, a small shopping. Come.
Hi.
Hi.
What happened?
Nothing. What happened? You're so late.
There was a big crowd. That's why I was late.
Okay.
Who is calling?
Satyadev.
From where?
Kerala.
1 minute.
Okay.
If you really want to work, or your food, leave your job and get out.
One Mr. Satyadev calling.
Go. Do your work.
Okay.
How are you, sir? What is news now? I'm hearing a lot of good news about you.
You have to be there in the ministry. Then only we people can survive in this world.
Jeevan, actually I'm in a problem now. I need your advice.
What happened, sir? It is a trap, easy to come out of it. But be careful, because the other day we lost the life of a person and we lost it. If he becomes uproar against you, and you will get into problem, the case may be turned against you. Because it is a female's problem, the media will celebrate this.
We can prove that you are innocent in the court, but it will take long time and you have to walk in the court. By the time the election will get over and the family also will be destroyed.
Then the innocence of your problem will come only in third or fourth page and the small column in that paper. Visual media will ignore you completely. That is how the media is, sir.
What is the solution for this?
Temporarily, we can stop him by threatening and scaring him. But how many days?
It's a small thorn. It's wise to take it out. What do you think?
But that is... The risk is more. If somebody knows outside...
Without any evidence, there is a person to do there.
We believe that Tina, who has come on bail, will be definitely proved innocent and she will be released soon. I don't know how to console Tina, who has been going through a lot of sufferings all these days. I feel very sorry for her. Now Tina will speak to you.
Thanks for your support. This is like my second birth. I never thought that I will be able to come and stand in front of you like this. Everybody should pray for me. Tina, you come. Be brave. Nothing will happen to you. Do you feel the pain?
Lightly. Enough. Did you eat?
I will have it later.
Give me some water.
May I come in?
Yes.
Hello. I'm sorry to trouble you. I'm CIB Malwas.
Please sit, sir.
Thank you. That lift murder case, I'm doing the investigation. I just want to know some details about that. Who are they?
This is my wife's mother. This is my wife. And that's my daughter.
What about your parents, Veerumani?
They are in Coimbatore.
They have not come to the hospital?
After these people's marriage, they are not in good terms.
So you kidnapped her? Sorry, sir.
How long you have been in Cochin, Veerumani?
Almost 3 years.
Where were you before that?
I was in Chennai.
Were you working in insurance company at Chennai also?
Yeah.
Oh. The three people inside the lift, Feroz, Tina, Tambi, have you met anyone of them before?
No.
Inside the lift, did you see any unusual behavior from these three people?
That guy with long hair was a bit drunk. And the guy with a beard was just a normal person. But that girl in the lift, she seemed to be in some sort of tension.
Okay, that's all. Are you working?
No, I'm a housewife.
Okay. What about discharge?
Doctor didn't say anything.
Get well soon.
Thank you, sir.
Bye.
Enough?
Jeevan, just tell me, what happened that day? The murder inside the lift. And inside the lift, the other two people's near fatal condition. And that girl's arrest. What was your master plan?
Every second from the morning of the particular day, he has decided how to do it, what to do it. He has already decided. He's planned it well. That is what his master plan was.
Dear, what are you doing there in front of the mirror? Come have your breakfast.
He has marked every step of his plan in his heart. In inquiry, to prove that he is a coward and a fearful person, he just went to a psychiatrist and he did it. The next step, he went to theater and he was there for 2 hours to prove that police that he went to movie. When he came out of an interval, his aim was Thambi.
Let me see.
Hey, you.
Yeah.
Did you see Thambi?
He will be there in the railway track.
There's a call for him. Call him.
Okay. Thambi.
He was planning Thambi. To put a blame Thambi. On a someone else. That was his need.
How's your new girl?
All ladies are the same.
Really?
Isn't this Thambi?
This is Thambi. Who is that?
Thambi, I have a job for you.
Will you give me 30,000? I want it in advance.
That's not a problem. Today at exactly 2 p.m. You have to come to Cuckoo's Nest flat.
Where? Cuckoo's flat? Yeah.
Flat number 604. I'll give you the details then.
Okay.
The visit of Thambi to Cuckoo's Nest to somehow to put the blame, he was directed to room number 604. He knows that Feroz will come to take the 1 crore rupees from Satyadev to settle everything. At exactly 2 o'clock, he was there behind him. He made sure that Thambi and Feroz is there in front of him.
Hey, you!
See
the rod and ride.
Sorry.
Move from here.
Everything was perfect. But it was unexpected that girl's presence was. I don't even know what happened then.
Shiva, what are you doing over there?
Mama, where is my toys?
Oh, you and your toys. I've packed everything inside. Go.
Dad, where is my toy?
Did you keep the slip which doctor gave you? I've kept it, Mom.
How much is the bill, Veeramani? Is it too much?
No, that's okay, ma. Just within 5 days, my company will settle all the bills. But the food expenses, $2,850, that we have to bear. Are you listening? Then why aren't you saying anything?
Good morning, Veeramani.
Good morning, doctor.
Ready to go. Sorry, it's okay. You have a small pain. It's okay. It'll get within a week. One more medicine, I'm writing it. The other one, you can continue the same thing.
Okay.
Anyway, take care, Veeramani.
Okay. Doctor, how is that Firoz doing now?
He is no more, Veeramani.
Hello, Jeevan.
Where should I send the money?
I'll come and take it. Did you get a pen drive?
Thanks. Sir.
Sit.
Thank you, sir. Sir, I think we can close this lift murder case. Both Veeramani and Firoz had got prior appointments to meet Satyadev. Tina had gone to meet Abby George. Thambi had mentioned the register that he had gone to flat number 604. But we have found in our investigation that there is no tenant staying this flat for the past 6 months. So, it's clear, sir. A person who's using excess drugs, having criminal activities too. When he got stuck in the lift, he had an insecure feeling. A feeling of getting harmed by others. Hallucination. That is the reason Thambi tried to kill Veeramani and Firoz. And to clear this, we have got the psychiatrist's opinion also. And it is clear that on that day, he has consumed drugs which is proven by the medical department. The fingerprints in the knife is by Thambi, which is proved by the forensic department too.
Then Tina?
She is innocent. When she had a doubt that Thambi will harm her, she protected herself. Unfortunately, the cut was deep. And that was the reason behind Thambi's death. Sir.
Okay, Bimal was. Well done.
Thank you, sir.
Daddy.
What is it, dear?
Shall I come to Palani with you?
Next time I'll definitely take you along, okay?
Don't go, Daddy.
What happened, dear?
Shiva, don't talk like that.
When I come back, I'll bring you a nice game CD, okay? Do you want anything else?
I want cell phone.
Cell phone. When you become a big girl, I'll buy you one cell phone. I'm not able to lift you, my darling. Stand here.
Daddy.
This
dress is beautiful.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Mani?
Yes, ma?
Here, put this in the temple. I have made some sweets for you. You can eat while traveling.
Okay. Bless me, ma.
Okay, see you then.
That will be back, okay?
Come.
When Thambi comes, just fill the form and give it to him, okay? All right, mom. See you, darling. Bye.